hey, ho, ho, ho. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. 3, 2, 1, action. I hear the people say a picture is just a picture. I hear the people say a song is just a song. Things we see on the big screen are from a foreign culture, and we should I leave them there because that is where they belong. But life in Barbados has turned into a movie, like the ones they make up in Hollywood. All them hours we sat down and let them play with we psyche. We adopt their lifestyle and felt we did something good. Now all proving it is party here, party there. Put your hand up in the air. Live your life like you don't care. Ladies, take off your underwear. Show them what you have done there. Tattoos, piercings everywhere. Drink rum, brandy, gin and beer. Make love so your children can hear. As the waves of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea, it's leaving back remains. Pray it from the Hollywood tree. Sometimes I does cliche. When I look around and see what used to be on screen happening live right in front of me. Oh, 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 oh. As the waves of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea, them woman does walk the road in their brassiere and panty. And when they want fetting and money, they call old men like RPB. That is the fruit we reap from the Hollywood tree. Lo 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 lo. Well, just hey, the other day open up the newspaper, I had to read the storyline 20 times to see if I'm true. A man raped an 80-year-old, but she could be the grandmother, Lord. And I had to ask myself, but how the hell you does get that too? And in these times the TV crimes right before we in 3D. Perpetrators don't care about when we or how. So I feel the police gonna have to bring in somebody like Jet Li before they fly a plane to the central bank just now. Cause all proving it is shooting here, stabbing there, ever so often a bomb scare. And we Bajans have lived to see crime have a son in this country, raping young people mentally, teaching them all kind of folly. They know about Jones and 630, but they don't know Psalm 23. Clearly, as the waves of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea, it's leaving back remains. Straight from the Hollywood tree, sometimes I don't be shame. When I look around and see little children being raised by Facebook and BET, oh, oh, oh.
As the winds of change
blow across the Caribbean Sea, guns, gangs and weed replacing the spirit of community. Youths don't want to hear but no hard work, they want to live like celebrities. That is the fruit we reap
from the Hollywood tree.
Go-le-lo-lo. Hey. Long time in the village, if they had a wake or a ham, them and their funny friend kept their business underground. But on radio and TV, I noticed a different plan to brainwash the children so they don't know that it's wrong. We can see gay marriages right there on the TV. And Obama said how it strengthens the family. mercy here on brass tacks. Well, it is clear to see certain people would love to bring it to this country. Oh my word, transvestite care, transsexual, alternate lifestyle everywhere. I even hear a pastor say, hallelujah, there ain't nothing wrong with being gay. And it was early up in the year, they had one who living about here on video without a care, stuck a plus bottle up his rear. Okay,
as the waves of change
sweep across the Caribbean Sea,
it's leaving back remains
straight from the Hollywood tree.
Sometimes I don't be shamed
when I look around and see so many folks confused about their sexuality. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
As the waves of change
sweep across the Caribbean Sea, I say we need to know just how rooted it is in this country. Maybe we come could do a poll and publish it for we to see how many fruits we reaping from the Hollywood tree. Lo, le, lo, lo, lo. To be continued.